So there is still support available to you, even if your employer isn't eligible for JobKeeper or you're not put on that scheme for some reason. And one option that's available is the JobSeeker allowance. So this is the primary unemployment payment that now exists through Centrelink. It's replacing the old New Start allowance that you probably all heard about. So to get the JobSeeker allowance, you need to be between 22 years old and 66. 66 being the age that you can get the age pension. And if you're under 22, but you're unemployed and looking for work, then you may be eligible for the what's called the Youth Allowance JobSeeker. And if you can't work because you're looking after very, very young children, you might be eligible for a parenting payment. So those are the payments that are sort of available to you. The JobSeeker payment, it's a payment that changes according to your income. So it decreases relative to the amount of income that you bring in. And what this means is that you can actually still be employed and working and receiving it so long as you're earning below a certain threshold. So for example, maybe you've been working full-time at a cafe, but because of COVID-19, you've had your shifts cut. So you're still employed, you're still working, but you're only working, you know, one day a week. You may now earn below that threshold that the JobSeeker payment is at. And so you can also receive the JobSeeker payment to supplement your income. The other thing that the JobSeeker payment is impacted by is your income, obviously, but also your partner's income. So if you have a partner, you'll also need to let Centrelink know how much money they're bringing in.